all my dear friends, respected teachers and sirs. Myself, Mishra Mansi from 6B. Today I am going to give a short speech on National Science Day. Friends, you might be aware that 20th February is celebrated as National Science Day. I am also sure you must have heard about it. Yes or no? National Science Day is celebrated all over the India with great enthusiasm on 28th of February every year. It is celebrated every year to mark the discovery of the Raman effect by India physicist Chandrasekhar Venkata Raman on 28th February 1928. National Science Day for Peace and Development aims to raise the awareness on the importance of gap between science and society. The National Science Day is observed to remember Sir C.V. Raman's discovery of 1928. Now, I am going to sing a short poem on science. Please listen. Every year we celebrate Science Day on 28th of the Feb. Science is the way of learning more about the natural world. Scientists want to know why, how, or when something occurred. This learning process usually begins by keeping your eyes open. Thank you for giving me your precious time and have a wonderful day.